The Memorial Garden in Amersham is adjacent to the zebra crossing. It was set up after the Second World War, and it contains memorials to the Amersham deaths of both wars. The column to the far end of the garden is to the dead of the First World War, and behind it, a wall plaque commemorating the dead of the Second World War. The garden is used for quiet reflection and also on occasion for band concerts.